Falls is wicked wet.
Wicked wet.
I went to Niagara Falls with my dog Rolf over the weekend.
And just to see what the big deal was.
I guess you need to make reservations or something because I couldn't even get close. So we went to the sporting goods store to get an inflatable raft. I had a plan. I figured I could just float past everyone. Well, we hopped in the water and I said to Rolf,
I am the modern day Christopher Columbus.
We started going faster and faster, and for some reason, some guys were trying to lasso us with a rope thing.
I couldn't see clearly who they were.
But they all seemed to have the same uniform on.
Soon I realized that this river had an end.
Columbus was wrong!
The world is flat, and I'm about to go off the edge.
Whoa!
The world's flat, and I'm about to go over the edge!
I was falling and falling, when suddenly there was a huge splash,
and I was drowning!
Yeah, well, I snapped out of it and tried to get up, but my dog was licking the shit out of my face!
I finally stood up and got out of my tub.
Guess I dozed off for a bit there.